All right, let's get in there. Let's have a look. Go on, you should lead the way.
Hello, is Paul McCartney in? James?
Is it OK if we have a look around?
Hiya, sweetheart.
Hello.
So this is where my dad used to do the laundry, because there was no washing machine or anything.
Yeah.
So he would just do his smalls in there, you know.
Right.
Over here, this is where me and John would often come to rehearse or to write, and
in this room, yeah. This is where you and John would sit and write.
Yeah, because my dad would be in there watching telly or doing something, and we'd be in here. We'd just written "She Loves You," which was to be a big Beatles hit. My dad's in there. And we're just finishing it up in here, John and I.
Yeah.
We go, okay, well, that's it, you know, I've got nothing. So he said, go play it to my dad, you know. Because he was a musician, he played piano.
So then you go in here and
so
you say...
So we come in here, we say, Dad...
You say, Dad, we think we've got a song.
Listen, you know, you want to hear a song? Yeah, okay, son, we'll be pipe. So, yeah, okay, we go, loves you, yeah. And he listened to the whole song and he said, that's very nice. He said, but, son, he said, there's enough of these Americanisms around. Couldn't you sing She Loves You, yes, yes, yes? And we went, no.